Yeah! Check it out.
Well, hey folks, thanks for dropping by today. We have an overhead door brand garage door opener known as a Genie. This model number is a Destiny 1500.
Word up!
So what's happening is, if you look under the machine, that red light's just kind of freaking out, flashing. And if we go over to the wall button over here and we press it, the machine does not move and all we hear is a click. So I'm gonna press it and all we hear is that click. I'm gonna press it again. Just clicks, 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 clicks. Nothing happens, machine doesn't move. I call tech support. I thought it was a circuit board issue, a bad board. I don't run into these machines or this model a whole lot, so you know, just to be fair to the customer, I always call tech support just to verify my findings. And after they ran me through a series of tests, came to the conclusion that it was a bad circuit board. So if your Genie or overhead door brand opener is acting like this, well, that's the problem. You got a bad circuit board.
No way.
So you could hunt down the circuit board, change it out yourself, or have your local garage door guy come out and get it fixed up, or in this case, we're just replacing it today. Thanks for dropping by, and we will talk to you soon. Peace out from Austin, Texas.
Word up!